On the 29th of August 1949, the Soviet Union successfully detonated its first nuclear weapon, codenamed RDS-1 and nicknamed First Lightning. Welcome to History Pod. The USSR began its nuclear program in 1943 after discovering that the USA, Britain, and Canada had already begun research into the development of an atomic bomb. Assisted by intelligence from sources inside the USA's Manhattan Project, the USSR's program developed quickly as the Soviets were able to replicate American successes while avoiding some of their more costly mistakes. Although the majority of Cold War academics accept that the USSR's success had a lot to do with domestic expertise, they also recognize that foreign intelligence helped to reduce the time that it took for them to develop the bomb. Work was accelerated after the bombings of Hiroshima and Nagasaki and took place in secret, purpose-built cities dedicated to the nuclear program and known as Atomgrads. By 1949, the Soviet Union had developed two types of bomb and opted to detonate the simpler of the two designs first, since it was similar in design to the successful Fat Man bomb that had been dropped on Nagasaki. The RDS-1 test was conducted in secret in an attempt to avoid the USA increasing its own nuclear program. The explosion had the power of 22 kilotons of TNT and was 50% more destructive than its designers had expected. Despite the USSR's attempts to maintain secrecy, the US Air Force detected radioactive fallout from the explosion a few days later and tracked the trail. The USSR's successful detonation occurred 4 years ahead of American estimates, and the knowledge that the Soviets now had the bomb dramatically increased tensions in the early years of the Cold War.